KB drip installation and maintenance is easy and does not require high engineering skills. KB drip can be operated by connecting it directly to water pump or water tank. KB drip system has various components: main line, filter, control valve, elbows which is used to connect the PVC pipes at angles, T which connects one PVC pipe to two PVC pipes, sub mainline pipe which is connected to the mainline and lateral, lock sleeves or clamp with which a pipe is tightened over other, special semicircular punch, hammer and wooden block are used for making holes in the sub main. Grommet which connects the sub main and takeoff. Takeoff connects the lateral and grommet. KB lateral tape is selected of required thickness and length. Microtube is inserted into the lateral and it plays the role of water outlet. It is cut into pieces of equal size and inserted into the lateral. End cap is used to close the PVC pipe. Cutter or sharp knife are used for cutting PVC pipe and submain. Apart from these, other required items, water tank, fertilizer tank, and the accessories are arranged as per necessity. KB drip system can be operated by connecting it with a water tank kept at a height of 1.5 meter or more. Tank height and size will depend on the size and position of the land. To connect the tank to the main line, both the open ends of T, a 1 foot long PVC pipe is connected and two different control valves are fitted to the respective sides. This visual is of the pump based system. In case of water tank system, the main line should be as short as possible. Now a semicircular hole is made on the lay flat sub main pipe. The pipe should be punctured with a hammer and the semicircular punch. The lay flat tube is kept on the wooden block along its edge and holes are made with the help of hammer and semicircular punch. The distance between these holes on lay flat sub main is the same as the spacing between two rows of plants in the plot. In the same way, the holes are made on the other side of lay flat pipe. Care should be taken that the holes on the other side should not be exactly opposite to the holes on the first side. There should be a gap of 6 inches between the holes on opposite sides. This ensures more uniform pressure of water in the system. Now grommets are inserted in the holes made in submain pipe. Smaller end of grommet is inserted in the holes made in the lay flat submain pipe. Now takeoff is attached to the grommet. Takeoff has two ends, one large and one small. Smaller end is inserted in the grommet. After fixing grommet and takeoff in the submain pipe, it is ready to be connected to the PVC main pipe. Two clamps are slid over the submain. Operated system, the open-ended control valve of main pipe near T is also opened and the end cap is closed. One may also have a bypass for water near junction of mainline and pump outlet which should be opened now. This prevents laterals from busting. In case of gravity fed system, the main control valve can be closed for the same effect. The water in the system swells the lateral pipe. Now with a sharp plastic punch, lateral tube is punched with holes for microtubes. The distance should be same as the distance of two plants in the row. We hope this KB drip installation film shall help you install KB system successfully.